मॉर्निंग एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम। आई एम ग्रेड 3 साइंस टीचर। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टेक आउट पेज नंबर 37 एंड यू विल राइट डाउन दीज डेफिनेशंस इन योर कॉपीज सो दैट यू रिमेंबर दीज मीनिंग्स ऑफ दीज। अफॉरेस्टेशन मीन्स द प्रैक्टिस ऑफ प्लांटिंग ट्रीज एंड डिफॉरेस्टेशन यू हैव ऑल्सो रिमेंबर्ड बिफोर दैट कटिंग और रिमूविंग द ट्रीज एंड द फॉरेस्ट इज कॉल्ड डिफॉरेस्टेशन। Landslide is the collapse of the earth or rock from a mountain or a cliff. Tsunami, when a large sea waves, they can take over all the people and the houses, and it can come by an earthquake or other disturbances. Then ecosystem is the community of living things that are interacting with their physical environment. Do it in your copies and do it in this way nicely. And then we started, come on now, page number 38. Page number 38 is, you will do this work also in your copies. Page number 38, take the correct answer. Dash provides us with wood, medicines and food. Who provides? Forest. Then page number 39. Number B, Dash do not live in the forest. Of course, goats is the different. Others live in the forest. Then number C, Dash can also destroy forest. Forest fires is the answer. Number D, Dash results in the loss of homes of animals. So deforestation, it means cutting of trees. Then fill in the blanks. Dash can be controlled if we plant trees. Soil erosion. Then number B, Dash refers to the cutting of trees. That is deforestation. Number C, Dash are cleared to create land for more homes and industries to meet the demand of the ever-increasing population, forest. And number D, forest make the air we breathe purified. Then unscramble the words that the children have given answer. The first is shelter, second is conservation, number third, C is forest. Now answer the following questions. You have to do it yourself in your copies. Name the two animals that live in forest. You can write lion, tiger, wolf or fox, any two. What is afforestation? You can take the definition from here. It is on page number 37. You can take the definition from here. And then state one side effect of cutting down trees. The children have shared many things. What will happen if you cut down trees? The birds and animals will lose their homes. If you cut down trees, there will be less rain and the environment will not stay cool, and other things that you will not get paper and wood to make furniture. So you can write any one effect of cutting down trees. Thank you very much. So this testing zone, the whole testing zone, question number 1, 2, 3, 4, and this also, you both, these things you have to do in your copies. I have shared this in WhatsApp homework also. Thank you very much. Allah Hafiz.